constant interjections of problems isn't a problem, I think it is. But, you know, we have conversations it's not just about, you know, like a gladiatorial spectator sport where we watch evolution falls. Sorry, Darwin's Theory versus Psycho. And, we, you know, we give thumbs up and thumbs down like we're in an arena, right?
Everyone should have a chance to chime in. And going back to his question about if babies or toddlers or little children lack a belief in a God, well, you have to have an understanding to have the...
Mute.
How can you actually...